in the rain.
This year, we sit eighth in the standings as Junior D-Man.